In this lecture, we are going to see how to download HP UFT. Let's start with the download process. There are two ways by which you can download. First, by watching this video. Second, by going through the attached document. Once you click the attached document, a PDF file will open. This document will guide you step by step to download HP UFT. Read each step carefully to avoid error during the download process. Or you can continue with the self-explanatory video to see the download process.